Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Sagittarius. So this is going to be your daily reading guys for your general energies and also for your love energies Sagittarius. So let's see what's coming up for your general energies guys before we move on to your love energies Sagittarius. What is coming up for your general energies? We have this Nine of Cups, the Devil, we have the Ace of Swords again guys. We have the Devil card again and again for you Sagittarius. I don't know why I'm getting the Devil card again and again. Maybe you have to let go of certain addictions because it might really like cause some kind of a problem. Okay, I'm really sorry to say this, but really guys, you need to pay close attention to it, okay? Don't just leave it when I say when my reading is over. Don't just leave it because I don't get these cards just like that. You have to understand that, okay? So these cards just don't appear just like that. I kind of like channel the messages and then the cards. So we have the Devil card for you for like 2 days, I think, like for yesterday and for today. So please make sure you pay close attention to this card guys. It doesn't really appear like this, okay? That has to be something, and that is why it is coming up. So please pay close attention to your health, to something that you are obsessing about, okay? I don't know what you are obsessing about. So whatever you're obsessing about, make sure you don't obsess about anything, and make sure you feel more blessed and happy with however everything is turning out to be generally for you, okay? By being like that, you will not only understand that you need to manifest certain things, but you will also understand that you need to let things go into a physical reality according to your expectations, okay? So just do whatever you have to guys. I'm not asking you to feel irritated with the overall energy. I'm not asking you to like really hate the way everything is turning out to be generally for you. All I'm asking is pay close attention to like this addictive energy. I don't know why I'm repeating this energy again and again, because I feel like you need to pay close attention to it guys. It's something that you need to do, so make sure you pay close attention to it. You don't take it for granted because it is really not going to help, okay? I hope you guys can get my energy, and I hope you can understand the seriousness guys. So this is all I'm getting for you guys, my lovelies. Bye guys, I'll see you all tomorrow.